Hey everybody, it's John here from TheGameAct.com. Here we are today back in Agatha Knife grabbing the Happy Meal achievement. This is going to be done after you get the ticket to go to the zoo. What you want to do before heading to the zoo, you want to actually go to the left and then go all the way to the circus. Make sure once you get here, you will see some lions in a cage. Make sure you talk to the lion. He should give you some meatballs, which is very important to the main quest line. Head to the right until you get to a bus stop, equip the ticket, and then interact with the sandwich board. That should make you take the bus to the zoo. Once you're here, what you want to do is you want to give the meatballs to these two lions right here. And then after that, we are going to head into the back room and meet the zookeeper. Now, we're supposed to cut a deal with the zookeeper in order to get the meat machine in order to progress the story. She's going to tell you if you could find a recipe for the lions, she will hand you the machine. So we're going to head all the way back, take the bus back, and then go back to the left, talk to the lion, and then convince him to give you the recipe. After that, we have to backtrack once again to the zoo. So head all the way back to the bus stop, use the bus ticket, and then get to the zoo, give the zookeeper the recipe, and then she should give you the machine. Now, the reason why this achievement is missable is because you have to make sure you check in back with the dad lion before continuing on with the story. So before you talk to the hamburger lady or your mom, make sure you head back to the circus and then make sure you talk to the lion and then tell him everything's okay with his kids back at the zoo. You should get the achievement right here if you remember to do that. 20 gamer score, and that's all there is to it.